Hello, I'm Paul Driscoll from Therm-Omega-Tech. I'm here today with Jim Bittner from Insinger Machine Company. Jim is going to go over how he uses our DTVR valve, the drain tempering valve, and the usage and also the benefits.
Hi, I'm Jim Bittner, Chief Engineer, Insinger Machine. We've been using the DTVR valve for the past 4 years in our commercial dishwashers in order to reduce the drain temperature down to what local codes accept as 140 degrees.
This is our 3/4 inch DTVR drain tempering valve. Many of the state's plumbing codes restrict hot water discharge to the drain or sewer. For example, plumbing codes in New York states that you cannot discharge water over 140 degrees to any drainage or plumbing system. DTVR valve is very easy to install. It utilizes any standard pipe fittings or tools. The valve operates in any orientation and is installed in line where the hot water discharge passes over the thermal actuator. Using the thermal actuator, there is no power required for this valve. The thermal actuator controls the cold water inlet port of the valve. If the hot water discharge is above the specified set point of the actuator, the valve will start modulating the cold water input open. An improvement made to the valve was the hull orientation to get better flow. The vertical hull here was done before, and when inserted into any standard plumbing fitting, could restrict some of the flow. Now, the improvement made was putting the holes on the front face of the body. It allows no restriction and better flow. As the hot water discharge cools down, the valve will start modulating close. So that closes off the inlet port. And approximately 10 degrees below the set point, the valve will be fully closed and conserve water.
Hi, this is our Commander 18-6. It's a commercial dishwashing machine. It's classified as a door machine. It does basically one rack of dishes every 90 seconds. And in order to accomplish that, we're using a wash temperature of approximately 160 degrees and a final rinse temperature for sanitation of over 180 degrees. The combining of those two temperatures when you're emptying the water is now above the 140 degree requirement of most states for water going down the drain. In order to cool that down or solve that problem, we install the drain tempering valve, and that'll show you in just a few seconds how easy that is to install. We're going to install the Therm-Omega-Tech drain tempering valve on the our commercial dishwasher. This is the standard drain system that would come with it. What you do to add it is we have this grouping of fittings. It has a T fitting and an adapter. And that's screwed in. Then we take the drain tempering valve, and that is just screwed into and inserted into the back of the fittings. We then install a cold water line into the valve, and this drain now coming out is below the 140 degree requirement for most states.
Jim, thank you so much for having me here today to learn how our valve is installed in your equipment and the benefits you get from it. We now have a 1-inch valve that is now available. The 1-inch valve has double the flow as comparison to the 3/4 inch valve. The valve is also available in brass or stainless steel. If you would like to learn more about how we could solve your drain tempering problems, please give us a call at Therm-Omega-Tech and talk to one of our engineers. Thank you.